there is a moderately hypoecogenic mass replacing the thyroid parenchyma. It contains discrete hyperecogenic and hypoecogenic areas. There is no vascularization in the regenerative tissue. The situation is similar in the left side, but there is a large cystic lesion occupying the left thyroid bed. The cystic area does not present vascularization on Doppler mode.